You are watching modded Skyrim Legendary Edition commentary on the Shona channel.
You know, sometimes those dryads show up here. Sometimes... Oh, I got hiccups. Sometimes they don't. I went to the dryad modded... What do they call it? The Nexus mods page. If anyone complained about the three tree girls never showing up in the lobby of Dragon's Reach, so I've never had a problem with it. I had to fix the mod because the skin textures were all wrong. But they've always been in Dragon's Reach, always. Every time I come racing in here, the three of them are walking around naked. Like they're supposed to.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgrup is...
Anyway, so people said they were having problems too back in 2016.
I've got my eyes.
Well, I trust you have something vitally important to tell me. Important enough to interrupt me in the middle of council?
Ureleth didn't come running up to me. What is the meaning of this interruption?
I serve Jarl Balgruf as steward. The Jarl has put out a bounty.
So something got changed here, probably because of Redux.
On some bandits.
And when I ripped out...
Take a look at this decree for details.
Well, I trust you have something vitally important.
Yeah.
You were at Helgen when it was attacked? You saw this with your own eyes?
Enjoy now, your visit to Dragon's Reach.
I've got a city to keep.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on, then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
See, that's what she normally says when you come in this place. She comes
there
running at
so
you with a sword.
Delightful ways I've pictured you dead.
But this time, they're all standing here.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right.
Mind
what do you say now, Proventus?
We'll
shall we continue to
trust
in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
The Jarl of Falkreath...
Who's barking into me?
...a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join side and attack him. We should
not... I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns.
So Redux changes this introduction a little bit. Even when you erase Redux, it still has its fingers in some of the quests.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons.
I forgot how this quest runs.
Of dragons.
Of course, Faringar, where is he?
You have me duped, Rongar. Your brother is the Jarl.
I'll introduce you to Faringar. He can be a bit difficult.
Just to open his eyes.
You know.
Use subtlety and suggestion to turn his thoughts to the war. You're his steward. He'll listen to you.
Leave me out of your intrigues, Hrongar. If you
another
have something
wanderer
to say to the Jarl,
here to lick my father's boots.
Tongue.
Good job.
I'm guessing Redux did something with this location for certain times
Faringar,
of the day.
I think I found someone who can help
so that
you
the dryads don't show up. Because if I come in here at 8 in the morning,
Dragon
they're here.
Project.
If I come in later on
the
day, they're gone.
All the
so the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I, learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Strange.
I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
See, to me, this is a cheat. He sells pretty much everything so that you can win the game.
You know, this is a priority now. Anything we can use to fight this dragon.
We need it quickly, before it's too late.
I'd rather earn those spells than just buy them. Found me an able assistant.
I'm sure she will most useful. Succeed at this.
I need to figure out why my audio card has the 3D space going on. I don't want that. I want... just give me mono sound.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
I want to change his outfit.
My friend died. Things won't be the same without him.
Who is your friend? See, I need to find out who his friend was.
With good planning and constant vigilance. Even now, my court wizard, Farengar, continues his research into ways we might drive back these terrors. We must also have ample reserves of water to combat the fires that will surely spread after an attack. But our greatest weapon? Courage. For if we cannot kill the beast, we must at least have the tenacity to drive it back. Until brave heroes step forward to destroy these monsters, that is the best we can do.
All right.
My plan eventually is to send the dryad girls, you know, the Spriggan ladies, send those three off to my Bathing Beauty's luxury suites. Have them live there. And I'll start sending a bunch of my favorite companions there. You can send up to 25 NPCs to that house, I think. And that's more than plenty. Now we're in for it.
Yes, Housecar. We leave immediately.
No, I think they say that later on.
Against the dragon. Is that it?
I can't afford to send anyone else. And we don't know where the dragon is. Your main job will be to keep an eye out and get the people to safety if the town is attacked. I don't expect the three of you to fight off a dragon by yourselves,
sometimes,
but I do expect you to
twice.
Do your duty.
Of course. We'll keep Riverwood safe. You can count on it. Let's move out.
But who is Balgruuf's friend that died? I want to know. That's bugging me now. You guys going? I want to say something else is going on around this time. Those Hammerfell mercenaries. For that scene to work, you have to have the right white run guard nearby.
This burden is ours to share, it seems.
She has her own custom menu thing. Once in a while I see a dialogue option with her that she recognizes.
Let us pause for a moment, then. Are you certain this is what you desire? As you wish, I shall return to where we met, should you wish for my assistance any further. Be careful on the road. There is much more to this land than it may appear.
Pardon me. I don't have anything to say.
Yes? Mm-hmm.
I was waiting for somebody to come by here. But my NPCs have, they don't have the original schedules that came with vanilla, so they do their own thing. Who knows, maybe they're at the Bannered Mare. It's Sam! It's Sam the Pirate! Pirate Sam!
A few seconds from
even
my
the best
supper is
seal,
all I ask.
The flesh of true men is uneaten.
Good morning!
What's so good about it?
It's kind of dark in here.
Good day.
They ain't asking for much, just a few seconds.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's stead. And the braggart did swagger and explain as he told of bold battles and gold he had made. He met the shield maiden Matilda who said,
so I guess the kids are using kid animations, not grown-up animations.
Yes, Mom. That's Matilda charged in for the
troublemakers.
Calm down. What's the matter with you?
What is ugly?
You want a drink?
Oh. You're standing. You are standing on my lap.
No more questions.
I've had more crowded taverns. This is nothing.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables.
This tavern feels this tavern feels empty to me. It needs more people. I'm thinking of switching over to a dude.
I ain't asking for much. Just a few seconds.
But I have to use the same race that I'm currently using. Otherwise, it breaks the game.
Turn my life around, and we've done as much as we can to prepare for that. But remember, Whiterun is home to the companions. Any dragon that comes here will get more than he's bargained for, I think. Farewell, my lady.
Yeah?
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors.
Huh?
The Imperials. We drink to our youth.
Oh, there's Mulgrim. There he is. I was looking for you.
Your next fight bring you victory, friend.
I knew you'd be here.
Of course.
A few seconds for my
okay, just this once. I understand.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death,
you've done well. Of course. How can I argue with that?
Spare a coin for a poor old beggar?
Hey.
He's a four now? What? That means we're... Oh, well. That's overkill. Four means that you're married to somebody. I just need him to be a two.
What do you need, my friend?
What does two mean? Two means, they're an ally? Maybe three is ally. There's like, there's acquaintance, there's friend, there's ally, there's lover. I'm missing one, right? Yeah, I'm missing one. Because there's five. There's five levels. Actually, minus one. Is rival number, I think?
Yes.
There's rival and then there's enemy.
See you.
I have to go on the interwebs to see what all relationship numbers are for Skyrim. Modded and unmodded.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room.
Yeah, that's what I'll do. All right. If I ever get a chance, I'm just gonna change into a male. Then I can wear the cool male armor stuff that I've been downloading. And I download all these female armors, and then I never use them. I forget I have them installed. In a future video, I think I'll try some of the outfits on before I remove them, because they're each one's using up an ESP slot.
Pity, lady, and spare.
And I already have decent armors for women, from immersive armors. I don't need to have more armors for women. And I downloaded an armor for Khajiits. It's the Lunar. The Lunar Armor? That looked really cool, so I thought I'd try that one out. Only the Khajiits wear it. I need to give her back her armor and stuff. I think she was wearing Redguard armor before. But that's not her default armor.
My vow remains unchanged. Lead on.
Spare a coin for a poor old beggar.
Then let us exchange and move on.
Yeah, if I trade an object with her, she usually redresses. That one covers her whole body. I don't know if I like it.
Tell me what it is you need. I will carry what I am able.
It's like, why install a female follower if they're totally covered over in armor? I don't understand that. I mean, she does say custom things depending on where you're at, so that's interesting. Staunch protectors. She says things according to your quests that you're completing or not completing. Nope, I need to get back up there. I forgot something.
It seems I'm not the only one who is blind.
Out of my way. I rented this room. I need to go to sleep. And then we got some daylight we can do stuff in, right? Sort of.
Good morning.
What's so good about it?
Down with Ulfric, the killer.
Come to
a
lot of her reading, did you?
The day of your death, we will drink.
I'm not quite in the mood.
Why are all these people in my bedroom when I wake up? That's weird.
I'm a bard by trade. Sure. What can I do?
I used to have a mod where the doors would stay locked or closed while you were asleep. That was kind of neat. He's passed out almost. There's Ingvar. I'm debating if I should hear him or not. I notice he has kill moves. I don't know what those kill moves are. I guess it only happens when he's a werebear. Kill move means you're stealing someone's kill. You're sharking their sail. Let's say you get a critical hit on somebody. If Ingvar's in the room, he usually gets the kill move instead of you. So you get to watch him do the awesomeness in murdering someone. Even if you got the critical hit. And I don't remember what dice Skyrim uses. I'll have to look that up one day.
I have a lot of things to do.
Oftentimes, a lot of the Skyrim rolls are percentage rolls. But sometimes they're just roll over. And you have a target number, and you're adding.
It just feels right somehow.
You're adding perks and skills to your ability that you're trying to roll over, or your a difficulty of some sort that you're trying to roll over. Somebody said that in Daggerfall or in Arena, or the other one. It's just random. It's just. Random roll nonsense has nothing to do with how good you are at anything. If that's the case, then that game would suck royally. I was watching a YouTube video the other day. Grown-ass men. Grown-ass men were using a d20 to play their supposedly role-playing game at a table. It was insane.